I never went to school to study art. However, I paint one of the world's most well-known paintings, the Mona Lisa, a normal painting of a dark-haired woman smiling without eyebrows. My name is Leonardo da Vinci. To become famous, I studied with an artist named Braccio. This is where I learned about art, painting, and sculpting. I wasn't just an artist, I was a scientist and an inventor too. I also taught students painting and sculpting. Later on, I worked for the king in French. Sometimes I was paid to design buildings, painting walls, sculpting, sculpture. As a scientist, I studied the human body, drew many body parts. As an inventor, I designed hand glider, helicopter, war machine, and even musical instruments.